In the case against Casey, an Orlando defense attorney says the motions to dismiss the charges have no chance of success. WESH News' Bob Keeling joining us live right now with this developing story. And Bob, why will Casey's latest legal maneuvers go nowhere?
A defense lawyer we've been consulting, Martha, says they're procedurally incorrect and were filed too late. He expects the state to file a motion to strike them without a hearing.
The motions they filed are very lacking in substance and they're procedurally incorrect.
Orlando defense attorney Richard Hornsby says he expected more from Andrea Lyon and Casey's legal dream team than their newly filed court motions reflect.
And it's very frustrating as a criminal practitioner to see them trying to do this because it just highlights the problem of this dream team who is not even from Florida. They don't know Florida law very well.
For example, Hornsby says their new motion to dismiss murder and aggravated child abuse charges should have been filed by Jose Baez last year.
The first time that you're allowed to file a motion saying the state doesn't have evidence supporting their charge is right at or after arraignment. And arraignment was almost a year ago. So this motion is a year too late.
And Hornsby predicts the prosecution will quickly pick up on this.
I would be surprised as a motion is written now, it's even heard. I'm willing to bet that you're going to get a motion to strike from the prosecution's office.
If you were going to give it a percentage for the possibility of the judge actually granting it, what are the odds?
Zero.
And we've asked for a response from the defense team spokeswoman. We'll bring it to you when we get it. All